Hey YouTube, Tom with TK Designs here. I decided it was time to see if I could optimize how I cut my end grain cutting board projects. I've used the same feeds and speeds and depth of cut since I first purchased my SaneSmart Prover XL. I upgraded to a VFD spindle back in February of 2022. This does give the machine a better cutting capability over the included spindle, and is considerably quieter than using one of the palm router options. This video will be my journey to try and find a better solution to the feeds and speeds I've used in the past. But before we go any further, if you enjoy this content, please take the time to like and subscribe. I truly appreciate your support. The bits I normally use when I do v-carve inlays are, for clearing, I use a 1/8 inch diameter Yoniko 32210SC. For the finishing pass, I use the SpeTool W01005 1/32 of an inch diameter tapered ball nose bit with a 5.26 degree side angle. This effectively gives us a 10.52 degree V bit. Both bits are listed below in the video description. For this test, I created a series of small stars with a cut depth ranging from 3 millimeters in depth to 10 millimeters in depth, and speeds from 800 millimeters per minute down to 125 millimeters per minute. As the depth goes larger, the speeds are reduced, hopefully to prevent tear out or bit breakage. I'll try to cut all of these shapes out and go as far as I can without causing too much stress on the bit or breaking a bit.
Thank you.
The test was concluded when I broke my bit. If you look at the photograph, we can see that we have accurate cutting all the way through 6 millimeters at 300 millimeters per minute for the depth of cut and speed. What I've learned is that in most cases, I'll be able to go a maximum of 6 millimeters deep in a single pass. But tell me what you think in the comments below. Thanks for watching the video, and remember to like and subscribe so that you never miss any of my new content. See you next time.